So hi everyone and a very good morning to all of you and welcome back once again to another session of PIB 247 guys, where we are going to do some more important questions from the PIB news which are relevant for all the government exams. And guys, as promised, looking at the changing landscape of the RBI examination and most probably NABARD may be a changes honge. Now from now on I have made these sessions more comprehensive aur wo aaj ke session se aapko pata chal jayega. You will get to know about this comprehensiveness from today's session, right? So let's begin with the session without any delay. But before we begin, if you want to have the all-round preparation of all the government exams, you can download the Anujindal app from the Google Play Store. And if you want to ace the examination, any regulatory body examination, whether it is RBI, SEBI or NABARD, you can join the live courses by visiting anujindal.in, all right? And if you want to have the PDF of this session, you can join the Telegram channel, the link for which is provided in the description. The PDF with marked answers are being provided on that Telegram channel. Alright, so let's talk about the very first question, guys. Very, very important topic and very, very important question. Consider the following statements with respect to 14th BRICS summit and you have to identify the incorrect statement. So, as you all know, recently Prime Minister Modi participated in the 14th BRICS summit which was held in China. This year's BRICS presidency is with China, right? So, Pradhan Mantri Modi gaye the participate karne, to usi ke baare mein ye question hai. So, let's talk about the 14th BRICS summit, ki kya kya uske andar important points nikal ke aate hai. Let's talk all about all those important points. So, first of all, talking about the key issues, on what topics the discussion the discussions were done. See, there are various topics on which the discussions were done, like for example counter-terrorism, trade, health, traditional medicine, environment, science, technology and innovation, agriculture, technical and vocational education and training, etc., etc. So basically in every aspect of a country, in every aspect of an economy, the discussions were held in this 14th BRICS summit. And there is very important thing that the Prime Minister Modi called for strengthening of the BRICS identity and he has called for establishment of online database for BRICS document. Prime Minister Modi urged the partner countries to have an online database for BRICS documents, then establishment of BRICS railway research network, and finally to strengthen the cooperation among MSMEs in all the member nations of the BRICS. Alright, so these three are the important points which were raised by Prime Minister Modi during the BRICS summit. Alright. Now, Prime Minister also threw a light on security concerns of each other. Aur unhone ye bhi bola that while designating any person as a terrorist, sabhi countries ko saath mein ek saath hoke kaam karna chahiye. Right. And Prime Minister noted the importance of circular economy as well. And he invited citizens of participating countries to join the LIFE campaign, which he announced during the COP26, and LIFE stands for, of course, Lifestyle for Environment, right? And these countries, guys, were the guest countries, and which are Algeria, Argentina, Cambodia, Egypt, Ethiopia, Fiji, Indonesia, Iran, Kazakhstan, Malaysia, Senegal, Thailand, and Uzbekistan. These were the guest countries. And at the end of the summit, the countries adopted the Beijing Declaration. Beijing Declaration ko adopt kiya gaya at the end of the summit. Alright, so these are some of the key points from the 14th BRICS summit. Isse bahar aapke RBI aur NABARD ke examination mein nahi aayega. Alright, so now let's come back to the question. You have to identify the incorrect statement. It was convened under the chairmanship of Russia. No, this time the chairman was China. Alright, PM Modi called for establishment of online database for BRICS document. This is absolutely correct. There is no doubt in this. At the conclusion of the summit, BRICS leaders adopted the Moscow Declaration. When it was held in China, how can Moscow Declaration be adopted? So this is incorrect. The declaration that was adopted was Beijing Declaration. Alright. And Afghanistan was one of the participating guests at the 14th BRICS summit. Afghanistan was not there. So 1, 3 and 4 are incorrect, which means option C, guys, will be the correct answer. Only 1, 3 and 4. Alright. And now let's talk about the question number 2 again. Very, very important question. Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs. One second. Yeah. Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs, which is headed by Mr. Hardeep Singh Puri, He is also the Minister of Petroleum and Natural Gas. This ministry has launched the revised Swachh certification protocols for ODF, ODF Plus, ODF Plus Plus and Water Plus under Swachh Bharat Mission Urban 2.0. The question is, which of the following statements is are correct with respect to the revised protocols? So the revised protocols have been launched for all these four things: ODF, ODF Plus, ODF Plus Plus and Water Plus. You have to identify the correct statement with respect to those revised protocols. Alright, so let's talk about this news. So these are some of the revised protocols under these four things, which are ODF, ODF Plus, ODF Plus Plus and Water Plus. Alright, number one, no untreated used water or fecal sludge is discharged into the environment and all used water is safely contained, transported and treated. Alright, so these are the two things. Number one, no untreated used water or fecal sludge is discharged into the environment. Number one is this. Alright. Number two, all used water is safely contained, transported and treated. Okay, and number three is what? Maximum reuse of treated used water will be there. Maximum reuse of treated used water will be there as per the revised protocols. Then this revised protocol also talks about sustaining of open defecation free status in all the statutory towns. See, what happens is that achieving ODF status is not enough. We have to sustain that status as well. Alright, that is also required. ठीक है, हम अगर educate हो जाएं और उसके बाद कुछ करें ना, तो वो educate होने का कोई फायदा नहीं हुआ. Alright. So similar is the case with becoming ODF or ODF plus plus. Now these are the key interventions against each certification. चारों certification के अलग अलग interventions होंगे. Number one for ODF. There will be a robust monitoring mechanism ensured by increasing the number of sample size. Sample survey size ke jo size hai wo badhaya jayega. And with this, robust monitoring mechanism will be there. And this robust monitoring mechanism will be ensured by increasing the sample size for survey. Alright. Talking about ODF Plus. So there will be focus on innovative operation and maintenance business model, ताकि उसकी सस्टेनेबिलिटी को स्ट्रेंथन किया जा सके. ऑलराइट, टॉकिंग अबाउट ODF प्लस प्लस, सो देयर विल बी एन एम्फेसिस ऑन मैकेनाइज्ड क्लीनिंग ऑफ सेप्टिक टैंक्स एंड सीवर्स. जो सेप्टिक टैंक्स हैं और सीवर हैं, उनकी मैकेनाइज्ड क्लीनिंग के ऊपर ध्यान दिया जाएगा. एंड सेफ कलेक्शन एंड ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ यूज्ड वाटर एज वेल एज सेफ मैनेजमेंट ऑफ द फीकल स्लज. ऑलराइट, सो दिस इज द इंटरवेंशन इन ODF प्लस प्लस. नाउ टॉकिंग अबाउट द फोर्थ वन, वाटर प्लस. The focus will be on collection, transportation, treatment and reuse of both used water and fecal sludge, and also for towns having population more than 20,000, a minimum of 25% households to be connected to the sewerage network. Aise towns jinki population 20,000 se zyada hai, wahan pe more than 25% households will be connected with the sewerage network. Alright, so these are some of the interventions. Now there were some other things that happened during this event. Like for example, the third episode of Swachh Talks was launched with the title Swachh Certifications, the Face of Urban Transformation. While the title of first and second Swachh Talks were Safai Mitra Suraksha, Safai Mitra Suraksha and Swachhata Ki Jyoti respectively. Alright. Then there was a discussion on Namma Toilet Model. There was a discussion on Namma toilet model. Now, what is this Namma toilet model? Remember, these toilets, these models, this model was developed by Commissionerate of Municipal Administration of Tamil Nadu. And these are the modular toilets that can be installed within 2 months and offer a scope of modification anytime. ठीक है, ये दो महीने के अंदर install हो सकते हैं और इनमें modification किया जा सकता है. Alright. So that's it about this news guys, and now let's come back to the question. And iske baad maine definition aapko de di hai ODF, ODF plus, ODF plus plus and water plus plus ki. You can read these definitions from the PDF. No explanation is required here. So you have to identify the correct statement. All right no untreated used water or fecal sludge is discharged into the environment and all used water is safely contained. Absolutely correct, no problem with this. Open defecation free status will be sustained in all statutory towns, and that is the required thing. And there will be an emphasis on mechanized cleaning of septic tanks and sewers under ODF++. So this statement is also correct, which means all Option D, all 1, 2 and 3 is the correct answer guys to this question. I hope this is clear. Now you can see the comprehensiveness of the news of this session, right? So, ab mera open challenge hai to the examiner of RBI or NABARD ki wo kuch bhi puche PIB mein se aur ESI mein se, you guys are not going to miss anything, alright? Moving ahead to question number, वैसे RBI का जो phase 2 हुआ था उसमें भी ऐसा कुछ नहीं था कि जो कि नहीं कराया गया है, but yes, there were 2 or 3 questions जो कि मुझे लगता है कि मैं cover कर सकता था, but वो मैंने नहीं किए, just because उन questions को पूछने का कोई sense नहीं बनता, because the question was like, how many FTAs India has signed, free trade agreement, तो इस question का मेरे हिसाब से कोई तुक नहीं बनता, but yes, पूछ लिया गया तो ठीक है, कोई बात नहीं, अब से हम सब कुछ कर लिया करेंगे, no worries, उसमें भी हम मैम करेंगे स्मार्ट स्टडीज, ठीक है, डोंट वरी, ऐसा नहीं है कि मैंने पूरा पीआईबी की वेबसाइट आपके सामने लाके रख दूंगा, देयर विल बी स्मार्ट स्टडी एंड देयर विल बी अ कॉम्प्रिहेंसिव स्टडी, ऑलराइट, लेट्स टॉक अबाउट द क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 देन, व्हिच इज बेस्ड ऑन एनिवर्सरी ऑफ प्रधानमंत्री आवास योजना अर्बन, इट हैज कंप्लीटेड 7 years, ऑलराइट, सो कंसीडर द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट्स विद रिस्पेक्ट टू 7th एनिवर्सरी ऑफ पीएम आवास योजना अर्बन and you have to identify the correct statement. So let's talk about this. The 7 years are now completed of Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana Urban and I'm not going to discuss about this scheme because I have discussed it so many times. And if any of you has not watched the session of this scheme, you can search for Anuj Jindal government scheme. You will find a playlist. There I have discussed this scheme in a detailed manner. All right. Now, I will discuss about what happened during this event, during the celebration of 7 years of Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana Urban. So first of all, an e-book showing the achievements of the mission was launched, number one. Number two, winners of Khushiyon Ka Aashiyana short film contest were declared. This contest, remember guys, was launched by the Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs as the part of Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav, based on the theme Transforming Human Lives in Urban Landscape through Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana Urban Mission. And total 34 participants were selected under 3 categories for recognition. बस इतना पढ़ लो इस अवार्ड में, इससे ज़्यादा पढ़ने की ज़रूरत नहीं है. And प्रधानमंत्री आवास योजना अर्बन फील्ड इंस्पेक्शन मॉड्यूल डैशबोर्ड वॉज लॉन्च. एंड वॉट इज द ऑब्जेक्टिव बिहाइंड लॉन्चिंग दिस डैशबोर्ड? टू प्रोवाइड टू असिस्ट विजिटर्स टू इंस्पेक्ट PMAUY प्रोजेक्ट हाउसेज. जो प्रोजेक्ट हाउसेज है उनको इंस्पेक्ट करना आसान हो जाएगा विद द हेल्प ऑफ मोबाइल फोन. फ्रॉम नाउ ऑन दे कैन यू नो they can inspect the project houses which are built under the Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana Urban. Alright, that's it. These are the important things from this particular news. And now let's come back to the question. An e-book was released during the event showing the achievements of mission. Correct hai. PMAUY field inspection module and dashboard was launched during the occasion. Correct hai. No problem. And winners of Khushiyon Ka Aashiyana short film contest were declared. All the 3 statements are correct here, which means option E, all are correct guys, will be the correct answer. I hope this question is also clear. And now, without any delay, let's move to question number 4. Consider the following statements with respect to banking awareness program organized by Department of Pension and Pensioners Welfare. And you have to identify the correct statements. Alright. So, this banking awareness program, as stated already in the question, was organized by Department of Pension and Pensioners Welfare in Udaipur for the officers of SBI which are handling pension related works. Alright. And 4 such awareness programs will be conducted in collaboration with State Bank of India to cover the entire country. Now you must be wondering why this program was organized. So this was organized, basically the objective of this program was to enhancing the ease of living for pensioners. Alright, basically kya hoga, jo pensioners hai unke liye ease of living achieve karna was the objective of this awareness program. Alright, and some other key points from this programs are these guys, like for example there was a session on pension policy reforms and digitization, pension policy reforms and digitization regarding disbursement of pension to the central government pensioners. Then there was a session on income tax matters related to pensioners as well as digital means of submitting the annual life certificates, and it was decided that immediate efforts are needed for creation of an integrated portal by integrating the efforts of Department of Pension and Pensioners Welfare and SBI existing portals. So basically jo is department ke aur SBI ke existing portals unko integrate kiya jayega so that we can have an ease of living for the pensioners. All right, that's it. Itna hi hai isme. Now let's come back to the question. You have to identify the correct statement. All right, the program has been organized for capacity building of RBI officials. Is that so? It was for SBI officials. So this is incorrect. It was decided during the program that immediate efforts are needed for creation of integrated pension portal by linking DOPPW and SBI existing portals. बिल्कुल सही बात है. And special sessions were organized on income tax matters. ये भी बिल्कुल सही है. So only 2 and 3 are correct, which means option B is the correct answer, guys, to this question. All right. And the last question for today, question number 5, which IIT has organized a seminar on production and use of green hydrogen and green ammonia in process industry in association with Fertilizer Association of India. This is a very direct question. There is no need to go into the details. This IIT in question, guys, is IIT Delhi. Option D is the correct answer to this question. All right. And that's it for the session. I hope you guys have enjoyed the session today. And I'll see you in the next session. और इसी तरीके से कॉम्प्रिहेंसिव सेशन में आपके सामने लेते आता रहूंगा. यू जस्ट हैव टू वॉच दिस सेशन एंड रिवाइज इट थ्रू द पीडीएफ्स. ऑलराइट, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग. गुड बाय, टेक केयर एंड गॉड ब्लेस.